Lefty handled that niftily and shuffled it into the Canucks zone. Deslauriers in on the forecheck with authority, then throws his gloves up in the face of Burroughs, and they're going to go. Burroughs and Deslauriers, the two 44s, and it's Deslauriers landing on top. Very interesting to see the calls here.
I think they're both going to get five for fighting. It was just a good, solid hit on the forecheck by Deslauriers and a good, spirited fight between two willing combatants.
Crowd seems to like it. They'll be back.
Getting in there. And that's crashing and banging right there. Guy knows when the momentum needs to shift, and it's been all Vancouver for the most part here in period number three. Let's see what happens now.
Five each for fighting. As you get the tail of the tape, advantages to Deslauriers in height and weight, and advantage in the scrum itself. Predict